most vulnerable in our population will be forced to leave their physicians to go, we're not sure into what plan.
I'm going to spend twice as much time trying to figure out government regulations as I am determining what's the best form of treatment for you.
I cannot continue to provide the excellence of care I have been allowed to provide for the last 40 years.
That this health care reform will cause patients harm in the United States.
This is not good. This is not good for our patients. It's not good for our country. There's a better way to do this.
I don't think it puts patients first. I think it's going to do a lot of damage to our healthcare system.
We're going to have a two-tiered system.
But the problem with this legislation is it's going to harm my patients.
And I think it's going to make my particular job a lot harder to do.
Quality of care will be at risk.
Absolutely at risk.
We're exempting, you know, big corporations, but what about the average Joe?
And the answer is not more government involvement. It's not panels to make decisions. It's individuals being more responsible for their health care.